My dear friends and students, education is the passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. With this most inspirational thought, this is Miss Anupama welcoming you all on Miss Anupama's channel. So my dear friends and students, in this session we are going to learn about history subject lesson number 5, that is Shivaji Maharaj education. And here in this session we are going to, and this session will be the part 2, okay? And the first subtopic which we are going to learn and discuss about it is the achievements of Dadaji Konde, and the second subtopic is Shivaji Maharaj education. Okay, my dear friends and students, these two subtopics we are going to learn in this session. So before going to the session in detail, we will be knowing a little bit about what we have learned in our part 1, okay? That is Shivaji's education. In that, the first subtopic, what was that? Education of Shivaji Maharaj began at the age of 7 in Bangalore. He acquired knowledge of various branches of knowledge and arts by the age of 12 years. Then Shahaji Raje sent Jijabai and Shivaji Maharaj to Pune when he went on a military expedition in Karnataka. And due to the efforts of Jijamata and Dadaji Konde, Pune was totally transformed and rejuvenated. Okay, these things will be discussed. We were discussed in our previous session, in our previous video, that is part 1. Now very quickly we'll begin our today's session, my dear friends and students. Okay, now we'll see this. Now this is the picture of Dadaji Konde, as you can see. Okay, it is a picture of Dadaji Konde. Okay, just see it properly, my dear friends and students. Okay, we'll begin with the session. Yes, now the first topic, achievements of Dadaji Konde. Achievements of Dadaji Konde. So when Jijamata and Shivaji Maharaj were in Karnataka, okay, Dadaji Konde looked after the Pune Jagir. Okay, when Jijamata and Shivaji Maharaj were in Karnataka, who looked after the Jagir of Pune? Dadaji Konde. Yes. Okay. He was the Subedar of Kondana also. Who was the Subedar? Dadaji Konde. Okay. So he was the Subedar of Kondana Fort also. Now what is the meaning of Subedar? Now, Subedar means, my dear friends and students, it's a senior officer, captain you can say, okay? It's a military rank given to a person, like senior officer or captain you can call it. He was very faithful, okay? Dadaji Konde was a very faithful person, okay? He was a faithful Subedar. He was strict, kathor the, okay? Faithful ka arth Hindi mein wafadar hota hai, okay? Strict ka arth hota hai kathor, and very efficient also. He was always with his own work and honest. Okay, he was very honest in his work. He was also just and a strict disciplinarian. Okay, so disciplinarian means he was like very disciplined with whatever work he has. So in Hindi, अपन disciplinarian को अपन हिंदी में अनुशासित भी बोल सकते हैं, okay? He served with devotion. सब में सेवा करना. Devotion means भक्ति भाव से वो हर काम करते थे, भक्ति भाव से देश की सेवा करते थे, लोगों की सेवा करते थे, okay? को दादाजी कोंडे, okay? Yes. All about this time, a big wada. Okay, all at this time, all about this time, it was all about this time, a big wada, a residence was built in Pune by the orders of Shahaji Raje. It became to be known as Lal Mahal. To encourage the peasants to till the land, Dadaji gave them concessions in the land tax for a few years. Now at this time a big wada residence was built. Okay, now residence means where the people live. Okay, residence matlab jahan par log rehte hai. Okay, now today in this period, okay, modern age, we are living in our own bungalows, multi-story buildings are there, flats are there. In those days, big wadas will be built. Okay, individual wadas will be built and residence matlab rehne ki jagah. Okay, now here peasants. Peasants means it's a farmers. Okay, Hindi mein hum kya bolte hain unhe. Okay, farmers. Okay, किसान. ओके मराठी तुम शेतकरी बोलतो. ओके टू एनकरेज नाउ दैट इट केम टू नोन एज लाल महल. ओके बाय द ऑर्डर्स ऑफ शहाजी राजे बिग वाड़ा वॉज बिल्ट. ओके बिग वाड़ा वॉज कंस्ट्रक्टेड बिल्ट एंड दैट वाड़ा नेम वॉज गिवन एज अ लाल महल. नाउ it came to be known as Lal Mahal to encourage the peasants. Peasants means farmers. Okay, to till their land. Okay, to till the land with the work which is done in the fields. Okay, in the farming fields. Okay, like planting and harvesting. Okay, that things. So Dadaji gave them concessions. Now concessions apan Hindi mein chhoot bolte hain or discount also. Okay, discount like reduction in the tax. Tax matlab kar. Okay, land tax means bhumi kar. Dadaji gave them concession in the land tax for a few years. Okay, I told you he was very strict disciplinaire, all sort of things he had, but a soft corner for the farmers and for his people also Dadaji Konde was having. Okay, he offered prizes for destroying the wolves which infested the countryside and harassed the people, peasants. Many wolves were killed. So Dadaji Konde used to offer the prizes, okay, gifts, cash prize, whatever it is, to the people, those who destroy the wolves. Wolves matlab bhediye. Okay, so then those were infested. Infested means those who are the people who get in affected. Okay, infested means peedit log. Okay, उनसे. ओके उन भेड़ियों से जो भी किसान और उनकी जो खेती बर्बाद हुई थी उन लोगों को मदद करने के लिए जो कोई ये भेड़ियों को पकड़कर मारता था उन्हें दादाजी कुंडदेव खुद होकर प्राइजेस देते थे. ओके तोहफे देते थे. मेनी उल्स वर किल्ड ड्यू टू दिस पॉलिसी. ओके दिस पॉलिसी मेनी उल्स वर किल्ड. ओके he raised peasants patrols to protect life and property from gangs of thieves who roamed the countryside. He also raised the peasants patrolling. Okay, peasants means farmer patrolling. Okay, guarding night time. Okay, for protection of the farmers' property, the land and the fields. Okay, the very grown up crops and all whatever it will be there, no, for managing to protecting them. He has raised the patrolling also. He fixed land revenue according to the quality of the soil. Okay, harash ka matlab hota hai pareshan. Okay, so he also what he did, he fixed the revenue. Okay, revenue means income. Okay, income revenue income according to the quality of the soil. If the quality of the soil is very rich, then he has fixed that income on that. Okay, he thus made the people happy. I told you Dadaji Konde was a person who always worked for the welfare of the people in the fields of agriculture reforms and revenue collection. Okay, in the field. Okay, in the field of agriculture. Agriculture means kheti. Okay, so in the field of agriculture reforms and revenue collection, the work done by Dadaji Konde and Nizam Shahi Wazir Malik Ambar is considered to be very important. Okay, so in this field, okay, for the welfare are bringing the new reforms for the betterment of the farmers, for the cultivation of crops and for land taxes, then everything. Okay, for the beneficiation of the farmers, Dadaji Konde and Nizam Shahi, that is Wazir Malik Ambar, these two people name were considered as a very important part they have played during this period. Okay, now the second sector. Yes, the second subtopic of this session is Shivaji Maharaj education. Now, in our last previous lesson, we have learned that about Shivaji Maharaj childhood, how Jizamata she did not neglected Shivaji Maharaj education in spite of highly unsettled conditions. She told Shivaji Maharaj the stories of Rama, Krishna, Bhim, and Abhimanyu. She recited devotional songs and instilled respect for saints and great men. Now we'll know more about Shivaji Maharaj education in this session. Okay? So when Shivaji Maharaj returned to Pune, his education continued under the supervision of Jizamata. Okay? As Shivaji Maharaj and Jizamata returned to Pune, under the supervision, under her guidance, his education was being continued. Okay? While returning from Bangalore, Jizabai and Shivaji Maharaj were accompanied by eminent teachers sent by Shahaji Raje. Okay? When Shivaji Maharaj and Jizamata they came returning from Bangalore, they came to Pune with them. Shahaji Raje had sent eminent accompanied means along with them. Okay, उनके साथ उसके जीजा माता और शिवाजी महाराज के साथ उन्होंने क्या किया था? They sent, okay, शाहजी राजे sent eminent teachers. Eminent teachers means very renowned, very popular, famous, okay, well-known teachers sent by शाहजी राजे. They taught him many sciences, branches of learning and languages, okay. These all famous teachers were already scholarly in their fields, okay, in their subjects. So they taught Shivaji Maharaj many branches of sciences, learning, and languages. Got it, my dear friends and students? So Shivaji Maharaj acquired the knowledge of excellent administration, war tactics, fort architecture, selection of horses and elephants, ways of escaping from difficult enemy territories, and many other things. So Shivaji Maharaj progress in education pleased Jizabai very much. So what things Shivaji Maharaj has learned from the eminent teachers? So he has acquired means he gained, okay, unhone sikha. What knowledge of excellent administration things, okay, war tactics, युद्ध में जो जो चीजें जरूरत होती है सीखने के लिए जानने के लिए वो सब चीजें सीखी. Fort architecture, okay, how to make the plan, the selection of the place and everything, okay, water facility, where should be the fort construction, the designing, then everything, okay, then the good and proper breeds of horses and elephants. Okay, that selection also he has learned from the eminent teachers. And the ways of escaping, okay, escape karna, okay, from the difficult enemy territories and many other things he has learned from his teachers. So Shivaji Maharaj progress in education, okay, progress is growth, okay, to see by Jiza Mata. So she was very pleased. Pleased means prasanna hona, anandit hona. उनका प्रोग्रेस देख के, शिवाजी महाराज का प्रोग्रेस ग्रोथ देख के एजुकेशन के तरफ जीजा माता वॉज प्लीज्ड. ओके, शी वॉज प्लीज्ड वेरी मच, शी वॉज हैप्पी. ओके, अंडरस्टूड टिल हियर माय डियर फ्रेंड्स एंड स्टूडेंट्स? ओके, देन इन आर नेक्स्ट सेशन, दैट इज द पार्ट 3, विल बी द व्हाट जीजा माता वीर माता जीजाबाई टॉट शिवाजी महाराज एंड द न्यू रेजिमेंट ऑफ शिवाजी महाराज. These two things and last Shivaji Maharaj marriage, these three things I'll be covering up. So now with this I wanted to conclude the part 2 of the lesson number 5, that is Shivaji Maharaj education. Okay, so please read this whole lesson and keep liking my videos. Please give good comments and thank you for liking my videos and watching till the end. So please do like, share, subscribe and tap the bell icon so that you'll get the notification of my upcoming videos. And stay at home, keep smiling, keep loving yourself. Tata, bye bye, see you in the next video.